Now, in the 13th chapter of Mark, things with the life and the ministry and the teaching of Jesus are starting to get very deep. You say, what do you mean? Well, at the beginning of chapter 13, Jesus is there with his disciples around the temple area, and they're so impressed with the temple. They're like, look at this building. And Jesus says, you know, a day's coming when one of these stones won't even stand upon the top of the other. And they begin to ask, when is this going to happen? This seems catastrophic. This seems scary. This seems like something that would happen near the end of days or the end of time. And Jesus goes on in the 13th chapter for 37 verses. There's a whole lot of red in the 13th chapter of Mark to share about the signs of the times. And he shares that, listen, before the end comes, there will be these identifiers that what needs to happen is about to happen so that Jesus can return. He says that there'll be wars and rumors of wars. There'll be disease, there'll be floods, there'll be fires. And all these things don't catch God by surprise. You remember that year, 2020? Anyone remember that? You know what? That year did not catch God's calendar off guard. God knows. God has a timetable. And we know on the authority of God's word that Jesus is coming again. And we know that all things that are happening in this world are simply preparations for his second coming. So if Mark chapter 13 teaches us anything, I'd say it's this. When you look around the world, don't look down and get depressed, but look up and be impressed by the truth that Jesus is coming again. And he ultimately is the one who rebuilds and restores.